Even though Fallout 3 sold better than New Vegas, it doesn't mean that it's better. This is one of the first, let's say, Bethesda attempts to create something unique, and they delivered, kind of. They created the game without thinking about various gaming hardware at all. This is not one of these games that you just download and enjoy, because even though the system requirements are low, this game is more demanding than most of these games that came out in 2008. So, without any further ado, let's see what can be done. And yes, this optimization also fixes the crash bug for people experiencing that too. So, look forward to that as well. So, before you do anything else, simply head over to my website and download this little software which is called the LowSpex Experience. Download link is posted in the description of this video. LowSpex Experience is a free tool that I developed that will allow you to go above and beyond anything possible in game video options. After you download it, simply install it and you will get these shortcuts on your desktop. Start it and then go to the optimization catalog section. Once you find yourself on this page, simply select Fallout 3 from this drop-down menu and then press load optimization package. Now click browse and select the destination folder where your game has been installed. Simply select the destination folder of your game and then press extract. Now go to that folder and start the debugger tech control panel and this window will pop up. Here select the method of optimization and resolution you'd like to run your game on. After you did that, simply press the optimize button and then start your game. Feel free to experiment with the resolutions and optimization methods to find what suits your system the best. That's all I had to share with you fine folks for this video. I'm leaving you now the rest of this gameplay to enjoy. Please do like and subscribe if you found this video useful. Dislike it if you feel the complete opposite, and I'll see you guys next time with a whole new video. Till next time, take care and fly safely.
Those monsters, they're gonna get me. Those things, they keep coming. They scare me. Make it stop. You look stronger than all the other grown-ups. Can you protect me? Those big things. They're all over Great Itch, and they killed everyone. Please, mister, please find my papa. It used to be kinda nice. No one bothered us there. I guess because we were so close to DC. There were 7 of us living there in tall, old brick houses. I think I'm the last one left. Those things took everyone else. Besides me and my papa, there was Doc Lesko, who stayed with us. All right. You will? My house is the one closest to the huge sign and the old diner. Please. Nope. All I got is what's left on my back. You don't have to be such a jerk about it. There was an old porta shelter next to the diner by my house. I'll be waiting inside. And don't you dare leave me alone. Whoa. Are you like some kind of crazy person?